Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I will show you how you guys can uninstall this unwanted useless app from Xiaomi, Redmi or POCO phones. And this app also shows ad that was very irritating for us. So in this video I will show you how you guys can remove this unwanted app from Xiaomi. So let's start it. So first of all, you have to go to the settings, then go your about phone, just tap here 7 times on your MIUI version, okay? Then scroll down and go to the additional settings, then go to the developer options, and you have then scroll up and you got the USB debugging option of just on it, okay? And the other process I will show you in the laptop. So after coming up to the laptop, you have to install this file and ADB setup file. I will give the all file link in the description box. So first of all, you have to download this ADB setup file. So double tap here and press yes. Then a new pop-up window will come appear and just type Y and hit enter. Again type Y and hit enter, and it is starting. And again type Y and hit enter, and a new power window again came, and just click near and finish, and that's it. And the window will automatically closed. So now you have to install another driver. Just double tap to the file and then press yes. And a new pop-up window will come appear. Just click next, and it will started to installing this driver. Now click close. Now open the right app, just double tap it and it will automatically open. Now you have to connect your phone with your laptop. When you connect your phone, a new pop-up window will come. Just okay the button. So after connecting the phone, here you can see some unwanted app. So just click the unwanted file you need, okay? So I do not need compass app, digital well-being and feedback, frequent purchases, get apps and Google Maps, Google One, MSA, market feedback and agent, Mi Cloud, Mi Drop, Mi Edit, Mi Video, Mi Music app, Mi Notes, and Mi System app updates, and service and feedback. Just and now press uninstall button and press yes. And here you can see the magic, the all unwanted app uninstalled from your phone. So that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoy this video. If you enjoy this video, hit the like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video. You can join on my Telegram. If you do not understand something, message me on Telegram. I will help you guys.